This 4-year-old boy with autism burns to death in his bathtub. This woman stands accused of inflicting unimaginable pain on her son. It is alleged that Amelia set her 4-year-old son on fire in the bathtub. When police found him, they say he was bound by 7 belts and had a bag over his head. The boy knew his ABCs and could count to 100, and the neighbor said this.
He kept saying, please mommy, no. And he said again, I opened up my door, I went back her door, I said, he said again, I'm gonna call 911, but I never heard the baby no more.